way. What the heck is that? No, that's a rubber toy.
It's a rubber toy.
Damn it. Who put that there?
And you fell for it before I did.
You can see the outlines of it. Damn. So there are a lot of these caterpillars. I think this guy's fighting an ant right now.
Oh. What's he doing? Caterpillars are cool. Very cool creatures.
I think it's not rubber. Yeah, it moved. It's not rubber.
There's a deer? There's a lot of rubber animals these days. You know, you can never be too sure. You know, it could be rubber, it could just be okay. He's eating the tree.
I think there's a squirrel in the middle of the road. Guys, there's a tiny lizard, and he's really fast. The water's deep enough, so if you jump in... Now I'll never get sand in my eye again, and the world is orange.
Oh my gosh, it's
about... Why does it look cooler this way?
Yeah, because it's a cheap.
It looks cooler. It feels like, this is like 3D glasses. You feel like this is like a simulated world now. Because there's that like tiny bit of dizziness that you know it's like virtual reality. Pretty cool. Look at that insect. That guy's huge. Oh. Probably some sort of wood hopper, or a grasshopper. But he's like blue legs or something. That's kind of cool. Hey, guy. All right, let's go that way, I think, right? This being late. I'm tired. I had tequila last night, and I didn't sleep very well. They have mash. The potato is so good. I'm gonna...